Looking for the best photo slideshow software? Watch this video review featuring the top 5 slideshow makers. Learn about their pros and cons and choose the best software for making your own video. Let's start. Number 1 is SmartSHOW 3D. This slideshow maker is extremely user-friendly, so even if you are a total beginner in creating videos, you will feel yourself at home. There are dozens of ready-made themes for any occasion to back you up. Weddings, love story, travel, vacation, family dinners, celebrations, etc. SmartSHOW 3D is jam-packed with resources. There are 600 templates and effects to experiment with. You can add 3D animations and vibrant effects just by dragging and dropping them onto the slide. Combine your photos and videos into animated collages. Pick a preset, then customize it to your liking. Replace photos, tweak animation keyframes, and add new elements. To captivate your viewers from the start, add cool-looking intros. Just pick a template and enter your text. SmartSHOW 3D has one of the largest music collections, over 200 royalty-free songs. It's divided into different categories: genre, mood, duration, so it's easy to find a tune that suits your needs. Apart from adding music, you can record voice comments and then fine-tune the sound on the timeline. The software offers numerous export options. Apart from standard HD video creation and DVD burning, there are hundreds of other formats to pick from. You can find formats optimized for social media, websites, computers, and mobiles. To draw the bottom line, SmartSHOW 3D has tons of resources for creating a slideshow, as well as lots of room for its customization. As for the cons, the free trial period is just 10 days long, with a watermark on the final video. Okay, now let's move on to the second place. MAGIX PhotoStory is another easy-to-use software for photo slideshows. It lets you create a video right on the spot with a wizard, or take time and make a slideshow from scratch. The choice of templates is limited, though. The interface here is a bit more complicated, and sometimes it's a bit hard to figure out what you should click next. Crave for creativity? You can fully customize and create your own animations while applying effects. Insert additional keyframes, change their parameters, and hit play to see the result. PhotoStory offers a large collection of transitions: 3D, effects, morph, pinboard, etc. You can apply them easily. However, the transition icon on the timeline doesn't clearly show what transition is applied to this or that slide. PhotoStory is a pretty decent choice. It has a convenient wizard, lots of built-in resources, and different export options. Be ready to spend some time getting on with the interface, though. Okay, now who's on the third place? It's ProShow Producer. If you are a newbie, the best way for you is to start with Slideshow Wizard. There are hundreds of templates to choose from. You can add basic captions, apply effects to chosen photos, and import music from the collection. Once you're done, preview the result and continue editing the video manually. ProShow Producer is both famous and notorious for manual editing. The new users will be totally overwhelmed by all those options, buttons, and sliders. However, this means you can fine-tune any element on the slide. ProShow Producer has one of the largest effects collections. For your convenience, it's divided into categories. You can create your own effects or download new packs from the internet. Overall, ProShow Producer is great software to make a slideshow for those who want to have a total control over creation process. But here's a pinch of salt. The software won't receive any updates since it's discontinued. You can still download it on the official website, though. Next comes Movavi Slideshow Maker. In comparison with ProShow, it's extremely user-friendly. The workflow is based on a simple drag and drop. There is a convenient tutorial system that covers the main software features. There aren't so many pre-made templates, but you can download additional ones. The music collection is huge, and you can pick from different mood presets. Movavi Slideshow Maker has a convenient timeline where different elements are marked with different colors. The software is also jam-packed with effects and transitions. However, you can't fine-tune them in any way. Overall, Movavi Slideshow Maker is great for beginners. It offers a simple workflow and built-in tutorials. However, more advanced users won't be able to work deeply with animations or sounds. And the last but not the least, CyberLink Media Show. This software is all about organizing content for your slideshow. You can organize photos and videos in folders, as well as add different tags. Media Show has a face recognition system, so you can tag a face and the software will gather all the photos featuring this person in one folder. The software has a simple workflow where you can add new photos and apply basic edits in just a click. However, most of the text styles and effects are outdated, and you can't create your own animations. Also, there is no timeline, so you can't make any fine adjustments for music or slides. In general, this program is a good choice if you like to organize your content. But if you're looking for a convenient timeline and advanced workflow, it's better to try a different program. Well, those were the best slideshow making softwares in our opinion. We hope this video will help you choose the program that perfectly suits your needs. So make your choice and dive into the world of slideshows. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to our channel to learn more about slideshow making.